Okay. And a key. Want to like wait, you should like I know, no, like I wanted to go into our world and like continue it, but you just oh. Okay, for some reason, one of my rolls is like super easy to load up. I'm guessing because it's a small map.
My plan is like really scary, so.
So you, is this a server you've been playing in a while, or did you like just join this one? Oh. Is it public creative or? Yeah. I guess it's a it friendly fires off or on or whatever. The sending out the turn off for people to kill each other. Oh. But I think normally this is on this world's on or these types of our worlds when you multiplayer. I think normally the setting is just always Friend of Fraud is always on. Dude, I found 10 mm ammo inside the zombie's dead body. Remember, back in the beta version, it was like so easy to find a gun, but now it's like super duper hard. No, I found a wrench schematic, apparently in frickin' in the garbage bag. But man, Is it randomly generated world or is it on the normal world? No. I mean, I really want to go see what the military base looks like. There's a lot of cactuses everywhere and stuff. And you're in the desert. Well, I found 52 fuel or gas cans, but. Some golden. Man. So, like, do you know the, like, even if the, you know how the map unlocked, you know the general area of the military base? In the desert? Oh, there's already a player in our game. I'm gonna go ahead and ally you. You don't want any other players in our team. Remember, we're gonna fight them. Now, can you? We are. Yeah. All right. I don't feel like running to them. There we go. Come on, thingy. Die already. Fall down. This is a freaking OP. Oh. Oh, I guess I just can't take damage. My fists are not doing like any damage because I'm like really low on stamina. Alright. Nah. My guys freaking hardcore just bluffed the zombie's head with my fists. Oh shit! Down damn zombies, one freaking so many. There's a lot of zombies. And I'm gonna try to punch them all. It'll take forever. There's no freaking good place to search this house. It's freaking locked or boarded up. Me. I'm gonna try to punch that down. It's gonna take forever. Moldy sandwich. Sorry about this stream lagging, guys. I'm sorry. Hey. Now I'm Rocky freaking Balboa because I keep on just like punching zombies to death like an OG. Well, sometimes the zombies are just sitting there being retarded like this one and just letting me sit there punching. I'll just lay it, bring out her door. What'd your friend want? It's gonna take like a lot of things just to get me some rocks. Oh, there. Wait, is that coal? I found like an above ground coal mine apparently. Yeah, I'm getting lumps of coal while I punch this like pile of whatever this is. Oh yeah, and let's find out like what you need for gunpowder in this game. They actually lump of coal and myrate powder, which I don't know how you make myrate powder. Okay. It's good. So are you searching for the military base, or are you just looking at or searching for stuff? I kind of want to come to you and like we both look for the military base and just like kill all the zombies there. Wait, to the military? Wait, I thought the military base is in the desert where you are. Oh, you meaning you, I'm cool. Alright. So, like, what direction do I go from, like, here? I'm just getting this own axe real quick. I'm gonna use this thing to break down the rest of that this house I'm searching. So, yeah. So to keep on following this road I'm near. Yeah, because the road leads down leftwards. Just so you don't run out of arrows. I found gunpowder and a freaking small trash can. That's kind of weird. As long as it's like twice as easier for some reason to kill. Yeah. You're back inside the room. There you go. Me? Me? No, I'm inside the normal forest. But I'm not in the burning forest. So what do I, so look at the map, what direction do I head to get to the one thing, the desert? To get to the military base? I just need to know if I'm going in the right direction when I start my journey. You need to get some freaking rocks first and stuff so I can get a stone pick or stone axe because mine just broke. I'm just gonna like mine a whole bunch of materials so I can like make some more if mine breaks. No. Like, if there's buildings. Forgot how you show players on. Oh, wait, you gotta go to the. So, you're nowhere near me. Wait, okay, are you following, like, just a random white. My white name and stuff? Are you following toward to go to that one? Because I'm actually on the map. If you turn left, I think. And a little bit more left. Now you're going the wrong way. I mean, yeah. Okay. Like I'm actually in on a dirt road that leads up that leads like there's like buildings on like you know the dirt on the like main road. It's like it's not a exactly a big suburb. It's just like you know a few buildings on the road. Cause there's a glitch that we apparently found out that like if you sometimes click show and stuff and like you know and just like you know sit there and shows the white and green dots the actual where the actual player is. position the map. How do I have... I've been sitting there hitting a rock for like freaking a whole bunch of times. How do I have zero small stones? Yeah, I'm still there, I'm sure. I'm just gonna like run around again and collect all the things I need for crafting some axes and some shovels. I'm actually gonna go to you. From the city you're sending in, like, is that like the city you gotta start from to get to the military base, right? To have like a chance to spawn guns. But they're like a lot higher than everything else. It's night time. I'm technically in the middle of nowhere, so I'm not really that safe. Go. I have a football helmet for you when I get to you. Thing I'm deer, you scared me. I thought you were a zombie. Yeah. Go. Yeah, I know. I'm running as fast as I can. Actually, I'm gonna stop by. Where the frick is this place? Never mind then. Yeah, it's like extremely easy to hit, like to hit the zombies without the zombies hitting you. Like the zombies just don't. No, the zombies just don't. Like I'm not taking any damage. The zombies swing at me, and like it's like they miss or something. And the zombies just let me sit here, hitting it. It's just not even trying to attack you. It's just let me sit there hitting it. Did you die? Oh, the reason I'm not doing that much damage is because I have, like, no stamina. And none of those zombies are like invincible because I like knocked down a zombie, hit him so many times in the face, he didn't do anything. Well, okay, that killed him. Dang, my axe broke. Oh, hi. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get through the frickin' wall. Dang it. I don't really repair them. I just like... Wait, which one's cheaper to do? Like, make a new one or craft it? Or repair it? No, never mind then. I was bringing it into the list because I want to see what, like, was in it and stuff. Yeah, there's a fence around it too. .44 Magnum grip and some cloth fragments. And then I guess that door needs to be broken down. Oh. I thought you were like, gonna wait for me to get up there to break down the door. Alright, I stretch around the base. See what's in here. Thank you. Anything good? Already got one of those. Oh! Some boots and a shirt. Well, you want that football helmet or no? You want to make our way to the military base? I already searched around. I'll have to search that, I didn't see that. So let's make our way to the military base. I really want to see it, and I really want to get some guns, so. It's freaking. The shovel looks a lot like a freaking stone spear. One second. Okay, which direction are I, do I go, like, down in the map, or... Yeah, since it seems like the zombies aren't doing anything, like, you know, trying to attack us or anything, we could just kill all the zombies at the military base. Oh. No, I guess you put it on to where you lose your tool belt only. I've already searched this house, by the way. What? Oh. Snarl, growl. Woof, woof, woof. I said snarl, growl. Snarl, growl, woof, woof, woof. Hey, zombie. Did that zombie, like, actually hit you that time? Pick up what? Actually, you use gas barrels to make fuel. That's not much retarded. He just ran off the freaking edge into the water. Oh, there's bottled water and glass jars. That's about it, though. Yeah. So that changed here, too. One second. Wait, where'd you go? Okay. Wait, do the, are the, like, landmines at the front gate as well? Hmm. Alright, you can pick up landmines. So you just want to, like, you know, run around the entire base and just pick up landmines? Wait, so if you pick them up and then put them down, do they count as your landmine? If you run over them, you won't blow yourself up? Yeah, my screen. The wood's still here for me. I guess it's just a glitch. I think this like building's glitching out. You fall again in the water. The door's on. There we go. Ooh! Shotgun receiver, pistol grip, and the AK-47 stock. What'd you find in there? Oh, empty. I'm gonna have to craft another axe. So, 1 second. Wait, why are you destroying the pier? Dude, let's just go. I like how you're doing the walking animation in the water, because... So you said no on that one thing, but like, no, if you pick up a landmine and place it back down, is it your landmine? If you run it over, you won't blow up, or is like you can still blow up? All right. That house is full of zombies. Why'd you go for the back door, like, when there's a front door? Like, mine was, like, surprisingly weak. Which one's better, a mining helmet or the football helmet? They're all sometimes sound like freaking alligators. You know, like alligator sound? Ready to head out, or? Oh, you got a bow. Nice. Well, if I make a bow, do you mind if I split the arrows with me? Alright. I'm gonna make it. I think I just got enough wood, enough fiber to make a bow, so. 1 second. Wait for me, I'm gonna make a bow. I got my boo. No. She need to drop something to get the bows or the arrows. Yeah, bow's breaking apparently because I just shot the ground and. This freaking deer's fast. I don't know. This deer's freaking fast. I just love like the deer animation. It just looks so derpy. It's like. There. Looks so retarded. It's a piggity pig. It's a piggity pig. What? Oh, it's a... Bees, yeah, these are the bees. Oh, that's the pig. I thought those were the bees freaking making the noise. Let me guess, you destroy the body to get the meat? Or you gotta search it? I also got gunpowder. Do you think you make a blunderbuss, but you need forged steel for that, or forged iron? Wait, why'd you drop a whole bunch of arrows? No, the deer was already dead. I like how these flies aren't trying to mess with us. And they're glitching the fuck out, like, where are you? They're, like, looking in another direction, looking at us, like, really rapidly, like, freaking, like, going back and forth, like, rapidly and violently. How do you undraw a bow or arrow? Okay, I'm gonna undraw it into your ear. Hold still, I'm just kidding. Ready to continue? Wait a minute, how am I at freaking 100? How am I at 130 degrees Fahrenheit in the rain? One second, I'm probably gonna take off my clothes too. Just so I don't overheat and die. You guys are still experiencing like heat stroke and shit. Even with the clothes off. Well, I can't even run because my, I'm experiencing stroke too as well. I can't run because my, stamina's all the way down, and there's no way to get back up my stamina. Again, I don't get it, like, why you're, it's like, Oh yeah. Well, I'd say it might just be hot rain then. I hope you get out of the first wire and like, you know, stop having a freaking stroke. Oh, this burning forest biome. Let's hope nighttime brings at least some coolness to this place. Where'd you go to? But, like, even though it's hot rain, wouldn't rain technically be putting out the fire and making this place cooler? Rain can cool down the ground. I found a scorching zombie. Also, it's a desolated wasteland. Is 100 paper even useful? I mean, you use paper to make dynamite, but like. Wait, is all you need is like gunpowder and paper, and you can make dynamite in this game? Yeah. actually need to, because like apparently I thought this green thing I'm wearing was like an undershirt. Yeah. You need to grab something. But it's still heading towards a desolated wasteland. Or not the desolated wasteland, I'm talking about the old database. Alright. Oh, I know, dude. Oh, I know what the city this is. There's a place where you can get like a whole bunch of shotgun parts and maybe a shotgun. I'm apparently dying of dehydration and food loss. I haven't even eaten or drank in a while. Alright, so I found the building with the things I told you about. There's a police officer zombie. Wait, I play police officer zombies are like the best ones to find to get like in weapons. Getting like sometimes small weapons on their dead bodies. Stone. I really need like water and stew and food right now. And health. Nice. Oh, I found a blood bag. You think a blood bag would, like, heal me up? I just straight up used it. Oh, I used it. I'm not even healing up. Oh my gosh, move the fuck out of the way, zombie. There you go. Found weapon parts. What are you breaking? Eh. I need water. I really do. Like my thirst is at 0%. So can you come and give me the water you have, please? Dang it. Just look at the map and you should be able to find me. Yes, I know. Okay, so I found bottled murky water. You can. Yeah, my water went up like a bit at least. Those actual water in the frickin' cabinet. Oh, and 3 gunpowder. So are you still like, are you like with me or something, or? Oh, there you are. No, dude, wait, can you drop the water for me still? My water's still, like, low. I only got, like, one bottle, though. My water's, like, still really low. No, then you take it. No, I mean, my water's not that low. It's actually at... It's at 47%. I don't want to repair this thing, I want to damage it. There we go. Like there was a zombie dog attacking the door, and I was like, you know, hitting it to damage it. And then I repaired it. So wait, what was inside the gun safe? Yeah, it's kind of weird. I don't know why the. Why doesn't the scorched zombie like emit light? Anyway, you go living and change to the military base. How am I overheating at night in the frickin' rain? How? Yeah, I'm coming. Well, I have a cooking pot, so like if we wanna cook something, then yeah. And also I got meat, so. Also you got meat, so yeah. And I just fell inside the hole. Never mind, I'm good. I can get out of it. But why are there like random holes in the ground? Dude, it's like I need to regain my stamina. Also, I'm having a heat stroke apparently. 1 second, just wait for me, please. Dude, I have like all my clothes off, and I'm having a freaking. I'm at like heat stroke levels. Are you getting the same thing or no? Go away, zombie. Gosh. I don't know why I'm the one freaking experiencing heat stroke. This is retarded. Wait, why exactly are you digging right now? No, I was just asking, why are you digging? Oh. Oh my gosh. Is it like 104 degrees Fahrenheit for you right now? And Okay, I don't know why we're experiencing different freaking heat levels. There's a bear outside. Yep. I'm gonna like to try to kill it because it might kill us. I don't like trying. Right there. Right here. Bears take a lot to freaking kill. I got a head as well.
I'm hungry.
Fucking like, wait a minute, I need any beer, real quick. Okay. Very. Come back. Or what? I think it's a junkyard, I don't know. Huh. No, I'm just gonna actually, like, while you're searching this place, I'm just gonna sit here and eat my cereal because I'm gonna eat it. Since he found those things? Well, can you craft a schematic or no? Or what? Oh. But can you craft him a schematic? Cause I. So is there gonna be like at least definitely one gun at the military base? And ammo for said gun? You just want to make the military base our base? Yeah, I know, maybe so. Hello? I know. But... Okay. No, not really. I don't know, dude. Nah. Damn. Alright. Well, I'm still eating my cereal, but... Yeah. I know. I don't know, dude. Oh wait, does that sign say military base on it? Alright. Now I realize I don't know how to cross this irradiated wasteland. Hey, Stone. Yeah, I had to do stuff. You're probably like long gone away from me by now. So wait, do I just continue on going like the from where I do I just continue on going straight? Yeah. Yeah. You want to go around it? Not scared. I'm just gonna book it. I'm just gonna take the damage and try to see if I can run across the. Never mind. Holy shit! You take so much damage. I guess the entire live stream. So I guess most of the live stream was just being silent, because apparently I was still going live. I was gone, but whatever. Well, I'm actually gonna go to a different world. Okay. Yeah. Gosh dang it. Then yeah.
Got any dishes in here?
Nope. I just wonder. Nope. Can't kill each other. Dang it. I was wondering if you could kill people on this, but you can't. I joined a world, a creative world. Okay. Dang it. Okay. I don't know why there's like no zombies in the city. You know what I mean? No, I'm in our private match creative mode. Now put zombies on like high, but there's like no zombies in the city for some reason. This is just really weird.